guys, I just deleted a freaking video. Oh my gosh, I don't know what was on there or what y'all are gonna miss out on, but whatever was in the video, you'll never get to see. So I'll figure out when I'm editing this, what was on there. Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. My name is Christina, if you're new here, and welcome to the video. So look, I don't even want y'all to say anything about my wig because I know that she's a little ratchet, but you know what, she's all my sister had and it works just fine. Today's video is going to be over this look right here. If you haven't already, or if you can't tell by now, I am Harley Quinn, just a Day of the Dead skeleton version of Harley Quinn, and I'm obsessed with this. So if you want to see how I created this look, then just keep on watching. y'all are gonna hate me because every time my camera battery dies, I need to get another camera battery. That way when one dies, I can use the other, but I just haven't. They're kind of expensive. That's why y'all need to help me get to 2,000 subscribers so YouTube can start funding my YouTube videos. But really all I did was take a shimmery red and a shimmery blue, and just how you guys see me apply the red and the blue shadow before, just to kind of, that was just kind of to play around and see what I wanted to do. I wasn't sure yet, but this is kind of what I did. So yeah, I kind of just padded the red around and did that, and then for my teeth I just added some little details there. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take some glitter glue. I was like, okay, now I need to go get my camera, because if I leave anything else out. So I'm going to add glitter now, and it's, I'm going to be honest, it's really hard to work on top of this paint. Okay, so now that I told you what I'm doing, back to the time lapse. Alright guys, so that brings us to the end of this video. I hope that y'all enjoyed this look. I really had a lot of fun creating it. I know that I say that about every look, but I mean, I really have a lot of fun doing this type of stuff. So yeah, I don't think I have anything else to say like I usually do. And please make sure that you give this video a thumbs up if you really love Harley Quinn. I know I'm no Margot Robbie, but I think I still deserve a thumbs up. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'm really trying to get to 2K. I know we can do it. So subscribe, 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 whatever. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.